cut your preferred model. Separate the parts that will be difficult for you to mold. Cut the wood you want to use. Then place the models to the wood. Trace the wood for the exact size of the model. Now you have a guide on what you should leave.